and today we are going to play the skit on fundamental duties of our Indian citizen, fundamental duties are mentioned in the article 51A of our Indian Constitution. We have 11 fundamental duties. Let's see what are they. Why are you so worried about this piece of paper having a triangle and chakra?
How can you say this? It is not a piece of paper. It is a national flag and a dignity of our nation. In our constitution, we have fundamental duties. Respect its items and national flag and national anthem.
Okay, friend.
That's a beautiful moment. Let me write my name on them.
Hey, what are writing in Asian Wall?
I don't think so because I wrote my name to the paper and the people who can see here and read my name.
Are you out of your mind? You actually think people will know to write him? No, never. Even they will be thinking this person has destroyed the beauty of this place. Students from foreign countries came here to see the beauty of these monuments, which you should know that it is our duty to serve the public properties like schools and colleges, etc. And the passage that is quality of our complete culture.
Okay, friend, I do not do this again.
You should not write on the table because of the school.
You do this one.
You do this one.
Why should I do this one?
Because it is not my work. Hey. Do not fight. Everybody is watching you. Okay, listen to me, both of you. Doing this work together, unity is strength. India is famous for unity and in diversity, and fighting is not the solution for this.
Okay, let's do the work together,
okay?
Duty of all parents, guardians to send their children in age group of 6 to 14 years to school.